A breaking Wave 3 investigation reveals a dozen JCPS schools violating district policy when they allowed U of L players to sign autographs for kids for money. At 5, why hundreds of kids are going home brokenhearted. And the powerhouse Kentucky Derby horse trainer, for the first time in years, will be sitting on the sidelines during the fastest 2 minutes in sports history. It's leaving many confused about which horses will be running this year, but we're breaking down the details at 5.